Hello, hello, my fellow YouTubers. For today, I'm gonna show you guys a little at the upgrade that I did to my Sanctuary Hills settlement. As you can see, this is the main area, my room, the exit.
Let me know if there's
this place
anything
is really coming together, huh?
The upstairs.
I can't take all that.
If you need anything proofread.
I built a relay. And there's nothing here. And we have all the way up here, we have some you know, machine guns and a couple of turrets. So I'm just giving you a view from the top. See, there's a fence
down
over there.
Crazies come out.
And nothing else. So we
this
go
stuff
down.
Is better than Nuka-Cola. Try it, you'll see.
We have used it before, so we have my power armors. We have the camp station. And it was pretty good. I liked it, but you know, after I did that other video
so,
on
damn
how to reduce the size of your build limits, I had so much more to build, so I needed more space also for my weapons, legendary weapons, and so I needed just another room. So, and also this didn't have as many defenses as I'd liked, so I put a bunch of more turrets for like laser machine guns.
I wonder what has happened.
And everything. So this is just the very first one. That's the way it was, you know, we had a fence and everything. So that's how this one was. It's just there's the fence. And we didn't have any targets up here, and I always for some reason used to get the robots and riders to come in through that, and I didn't like that. So this is also,
man,
you know,
so
what's the waste space
this
here?
It
was so tight. So I figured, you know what? Let's do a little change. So this is the before version of my Sanctuary Hills, and now we are going to go to the one that I did yesterday. That took me at least 4 hours, I think, to build. So here we have the outer. So on the outside, there's not that much of a difference. I just added a lot of more turrets, as you're gonna see in the next video. I took off those walls because that didn't look nice.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything.
And it just,
I don't think he was,
you know,
talking
it was
about
just annoying. You know, people getting stuck there and everything. So I added a lot of more lasers. You can see I have some turrets with lasers and missile launchers. So that way at least they can defend a little better in case of we getting, you know, attack. So this part also I closed it. We had only like regular fencing, you know. And I made everything cement. The area. I put my robot station out here. I changed my camp station here too. I put a hazard dog. Duck meat. Even though he's in another place, but that's his house.
Beat it. Another day in the Commonwealth.
And as you can see, it's a lot more spacious. Because before it was so tight. I didn't
I wonder if the daytime collecting will serve any purpose.
Now it looks pretty good.
Do you need something,
Kate? One of my girlfriends in the game. So here we have
so
my power armor station. So I just made this specific for my two power armors. That main one, you know, my power armor and my companion's power armor. And a bunch of extra power armors that I have just in case. So I want it. Got all my armors on them and go attack something's power. I don't know. There's a little thing that I did here. You see, I took a that other stuff I had, and I added an elevator. It was like an elevator, so actually I really like it. So we are going to see on the back, it has a little poster and everything. So I don't know what Paladin Lands decides to go next to me, so we're going to the second floor. Where is my main room?
All the soda you
so
can
we changed the Baltic to here. Now we have our weapons. These are all small weapons and the small melee
to cling to life despite all of this,
weapons.
It is the duty
here
of
we have some rack with some armor. And here's are going to be here. All our medium size melee weapons. So I like it because we have a lot more room for that. And that's something that I've been wanting to do because I was putting them on the safe and they were not being displayed. So I didn't like that. So you can see, and these are not just regular weapons, these are all legendary weapons that I've been collecting throughout the game. So I moved my my Battleheart collection. I forgot I still have to get one more. And back here I didn't do anything too much. Just switch stuff around to make it look a little more spacious. And that's pretty much it. So there's my alien blaster and one of the knives that you get by going into the water and stuff. So now we go to my favorite room now. This is my armory room. So here we have
my legendary weapons
and heavy weapons. So we have a freezing minigun, explosive minigun. The other one, the first one, was a fire minigun. And we have a bunch of rocket launchers. So eventually I think I'm going to sell those. And here we have my power armor. So we have a pink X1 power armor with a jetpack. We have the Adam's Cat power armor. And the Brotherhood of Steel power armor.
I wonder what has happened elsewhere.
And all around the world we have this place of the Hunt Sedan.
Less extreme,
the Wasteland. Inside here we have another wall that we can add more legendary weapons that I might collect throughout the game.
If you need anything proofread.
So I have another one there. Here's my little baseball section. I figure I just put a baseball guy there. So I like it.
I could work on this.
It took me a lot of time to work on this, and I really like it. Here's my little bench work. I have my power armor here, my armors that I collect, and here are the armor that I did some work on already, so I can just grab
it. It's hidden forever.
And that's pretty much it on my third floor. So let's take you guys to the fourth floor, and you see that little poster. Pretty awesome. So we are going to the fourth floor. I haven't done anything yet. I don't know what to do up here. If you guys want to comment and give me ideas of what to do up here, because I really don't know what to do yet.
I've never lost anyone before.
I have,
this failure is new to me.
I just figured I'd give you a quick look on the top. No, all day.
I wonder if there are any meteorologists around.
And that other video that I showed you how to use your limits. Oh my god, it was amazing when I find that out. Because I always wanted to increase the size of my building here on Sanctuary Hills. And oh wait, there's a... Let me just put a quick wall here, because sometimes they attack and then they might shoot my generator. So let's just put a quick wall. Sometimes they don't want to stick. Come on wall, stick. The wall. Stick. Alright, what was that? Oh, got it. There you go.
Yeah!
And we got an extra bonus on that. That's nice.
Never thought a reporter so could consider
that's it on the core floor, and I just love the way that I have an elevator.
I'm very successful.
It's a nice area. So we are going to go back. I think I forgot something to show you on my third floor. Here I'm just pushing buttons. Let me just go to the third floor again. And, you know, this is a quick view on the third floor. And, of course, the poster. Now we are going to the second floor. I forgot to show you a poster here that says Enlist. You want to go in now.
This soda's better than Nuka-Cola.
It's awesome.
Try it,
you know,
you'll see.
I got anything I can do? Space in.
You just say the word.
Little silver shop area.
Nice. The men of science and
he has the
of
weapon, the armor, and a couple of posters. And everything else is still the same, guys. And there's Piper.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
I can get her perk. And yeah, every time I sleep, I get
15%
extra.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
So I hope you guys enjoy it. Give me a like, some suggestions for my fourth floor, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.